from any part of the world that I feel really, I talk from my heart. It is not by any preparation or by anything. If I say somebody here from some other religion or civilization or some other land, I feel like I'm seeing someone, our brother or sister or kith and kin after several decades. Even if we meet somebody or go to some place, we feel that we have left that land before several decades and we are coming back to our native land. This is what we call the quality of a cosmopolitan citizen, supraja or vishwapraja. This is what we have to develop. Now the society is entirely different. Even wife, brothers and sisters are considered to be aliens now. That is the present society. I delivered in a lecture on life management, I quoted one statement. What is the present society model? I told, disown your parents, dispute with your brothers and sisters, divorce your wife and destroy your children. This is the present society model. So we have to develop such a relation, and for which, like Silk Route, you might have heard out of the history of study of nations, national development, trade and civilization, you might have read about Silk Route. Like that, if the whole world is Mother Earth, the breast of the Mother Earth is India, and the milk is the wisdom and love showered by our scriptures and acharyas. So like the Silk Route for trade, India is the milk route of knowledge and love to the world. So we are really proud of the land, and we must be establishing the pride by our action and collective contribution and responsibility, not by quotations, citations, writings and publications. That's what we want to do. So number one, we have to create an optimistic model to include everybody. Our model is optimistic. Only we can do that, because we have tolerance, we have mercy, we have love, we have choices for other people. You can do this or that. We are offering choices to people, and we are happy with a lot of these people. That is our greatness. So we are having optimistic model. Other models are known as obstinate models. There are three theories. One is supremacy theory. I am the greatest. Second thing is origination theory. This religion is the mother of everybody. The third thing is soul savior. This is the only religion. So these things are also some obstinate theories. Forgetting which, if we frame a real model that we are the embracer of everybody, certainly we can contribute lot of things to the society. In Bhagavad Gita, I want to quote a very small verse. Krishna says, Yoyo yam thanum bhadha, shraddhyarchitam icchati, tasya tasya achala shraddham, tameva vidadhamyaham. Which other god can say in the world that, oh Arjuna, I only establish different religions and different forms of worship as per the trimodular adaptability of Sattvika, Rajasa and Tamasa, goodness, passion and ignorance. As per their tradition, as per the vasanas or the imprints, they are selecting the mode of worship, and I instill the faith on them, gradually read in the ladder. I am leading them in the ladder of attaining liberation and attaining me. How great the tolerance, how embracing everybody, how giving opportunity to others, that is the greatness of our religion. So our model is known as second choice model. What is first choice? To be strong in your religion and to create the same staunchness for your followers. First choice. Second choice, integrate all the other diminishing religions and cultures and to create an integrity, possible integrity and protective integrity with all civilizations of the world. This is our model. They told that they are going to start a research institute. We have to certainly do in the research institute by means of rural propagations, by means of pamphlets and discussions, and also technical propagation methodologies like discussion, Yahoo discussion groups we can make, e-learning we can make, teleconferences we have to make. And certainly, coming to the final, really final point, the opponents, they are having power. Somebody having the power as well as a negative mind setup, they can create discriminations and destruction in the society and perennial fear. For that, we must be also qualified with the fiscal fist, the power of integrity, that is known as integrity match. Then knowledge match we have to develop, technical match we have to develop along with fiscal fist. I hope that I want to serve this institution by becoming a life pattern. I also advise my followers and believers to be life patterns for this association, to create a chain of mutual link, integral link in the society to create manpower, mind power and money power. We can achieve these things world, and I am very happy that along with the other people in the traditional robes representing various civilizations, I think that I am the only person in the Vedic traditional robe here. I am very proud and happy to be so. I wish the function a very grand success, and I also wish the function to create as many impacts as possible than the previous disasters of the earth. Let it be a beneficial and salubrious disaster to the society, bringing renaissance. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan.